our forefathers. They were unable to preach. They had to run according to the history from the police and other organizations for the spiritual Baptist faith to survive, because this faith was designed by God.
This faith, I was told, and I believe it came from out of slavery. And seeing that we have been emancipated, they came up to higher grounds and they did not practice the way that they used to.
Prohibition shaped the general attitude of the people of this land, other lands, and wherever we go.
If you're tying a head with white cloth, they say it was against the law. Ringing of a bell at interval during meeting. Now we rarely carry on a worship. And you would see a sister or brother get up and he start to ring the bell. And all this they find, they said it was demons. They demonized the religion.
We give you praise and honor, Jesus.
We had to run from the police because we were unable to worship our God.
When you go to hospital or wherever, they will tell you, don't say you're a Baptist. So we maintain that because it was a shame of the conditions of what the Baptist was going through.
As God will have it, that protesting. And what make it plain or better when Butler and they bring out this voting. Well, the Baptist people get a hold.
When I said that God has